Well, we're barely into the 1980s, and the eyes of the world are set on Aylmer for the introduction of the first guide men. Men who are trained to guide blind dogs. Proving once again that yesterday's dream in Aylmer is today's reality.
Gotta bang.